how the heck do you link AdSense to YouTube? Here's how. Arrrr! This is a step-by-step tutorial on how to link your existing AdSense account to your YouTube channel in the brand new linking association process. I will walk you through each and every step and explain what you need to do so you can successfully link AdSense to YouTube and start earning money with your videos. Okay, let's get started. First thing, log in the YouTube channel you want to associate link to AdSense. I created a brand new channel for this. Select settings and you will open the overview page. Double check your channel is in good standing. Then select monetization on the left side. This opens the monetization page. In the middle of the page, select how will I be paid? This expands to show some text, and this is very important. When you read the text, you see it clearly states you must associate an AdSense account to your YouTube account channel in order to be paid. And of course, this is why we are doing these steps. You want to be paid, right? Select the blue Associate an AdSense Account text to open the next page. This page lets you know you are leaving YouTube and will be redirected to AdSense. Select Next to continue. These next few steps are critical, and you do not want to make a mistake, so take your time. On this page, you see two blue buttons. The first button is if you want to use the same Google account email as your YouTube channel. The second button is to use a different Google account, and my AdSense is on a different Google account, so I select this button. On this page, you see two new blue buttons. The first button is to proceed, go to an existing Google account. The second button is if you want to create a brand new Google account. I am selecting the first button because I already have an AdSense account. This brings you to the AdSense sign-in page. On this page, you want to enter your AdSense email and your AdSense password. On this page, you see your YouTube channel that you will be linking to AdSense. Check the little box that says you have read and agree to the program policies. This will light up the Accept Association button. Select this blue button. This is important, and I kind of panicked at this step. After pressing the Accept Association button, it turns gray and says Associating. Mine stayed like this for several long seconds, so don't touch anything, just wait. Eventually, the screen will change, and you can see this page tells you you successfully associated, linked your AdSense account. You need to return to YouTube to complete the linking process. Select Next. This brings you to the YouTube sign-in page. On this page, enter your YouTube email and your YouTube password. When you sign in, you will be directed to your monetization page of your YouTube channel. Look at the AdSense Association section in the middle of the page. There are two links here. The second one, AdSense Settings, is where you visit your AdSense account. If you select this one, you will leave YouTube and log in your AdSense account. The first one is where you review or change your AdSense account here on YouTube. When you select this, you can see the AdSense account currently linked to your YouTube channel. And now you have successfully linked your existing AdSense account to your YouTube channel. If you have questions about associating, linking AdSense and YouTube, please ask in the comments. I hope you enjoyed this Pirate Lifestyle TV video. Be sure to be subscribing so you won't be missing a thing. Me goal be to motivate and stimulate ye friends to be living the pirate lifestyle. Arrrr.